Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Birdseye. Sorry. Welcome back to Birdseye Place Wolfenstein New Order. Let's listen to those diary entries.
May 12, 1940. The Nazis have taken over the police station. They're asking local people to volunteer for service. I'm going to volunteer. I'm going to find a way to kill them. May 18th, 1940. Daytime, I care for the sick working at the asylum. On the evenings, I go to town to prepare supper for the Nazis at the police station. They seem to trust me. I think I can lure one of them away. If I can get a Nazi alone, I think I can kill him. I have never killed anyone. I don't know how to fight or fire a weapon. I will have to be smart about it. I miss the university. Perhaps what I'm about to do will be a learning experience. June 25, 1940. The Nazi appears to have a very high opinion of his mother. I learned this as he was bleeding to death at the end of my knife in the outhouse next to the bakery. Mutti, Mutti, he whimpered. My hands were shaking. Nearly dropped my knife. I had told him I would kiss him, and he let me lead him outside into the night.
Into the night.
November 29th, 1940. The Nazi appears to love his sausage. I learned this as he kept on eating his supper, even though the cyanide must have ruined the flavor. His eyes rolled back, all white, yet he kept chewing. The cyanide I stole from my mother's cabinet. At times, I am struck with pangs of remorse. But then, I think of Jakub Brozek. Ramona writes, May 2nd, 1941. The Nazi appears to become sleepy after climaxing. I learned this as his little soldiers were leaking out of me onto his sheets.
Oh, come on.
And his face turned blue from the rope I applied to his neck in his slumber. Tomorrow is my 18th birthday.
Okay, that was not an image I needed in my head.
1941. The Nazi appears to have been brought up lazy. I've learned this when I outran three of them carrying a crate of grenades. I think I'm pregnant. I wish I knew how to use a gun.
Yeah. Alright. Hang on. Whoa. Ah, hello. Ah, stealth kills using the handgun. Okay, so I need to start working on some of these. A headshot while using the handgun. Dual wield kills. Oh, I need to start killing with more grenades. Okay. I think. If that's the case.
Yeah.
Working my way. Where is he? Found you. Okay. Well, now that I've, done that. Okay, so I am out of ammo there. Yeah. Okay, hang on. Looking at more perks. Kills while sprinting. Okay. Yeah, that one I can do. Whoops. Did I need to throw the knife? Ah, whatever. Okay, how do I get up? Need to get up. Ah, there we go. Whoops. No. Okay, maybe not that one open. Woo! Sorry, I just want to look around because I think be facing one of the big bads here soon. I want to make sure I am fully stocked. Perfect. Alright, I guess we're going to this thing. Whoops. Shit. Didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. Ah, well, it happens. Okay, what's in here? Do do do. Mole weaponry. Sup. Okay, had to check.
Boop. Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, Logan. They will reach you when you get there.
Uh-oh. Oh, where's the gun? There it is. Fine. Oh, that's what happened. Okay. That makes sense. I guess that's it. Alright, let's go. Stealing the train. I'm gonna get a drink of water.
You're clean. Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliat. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja. They supply the torpedoes.
Excuse me.
All the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply. And you will wake up on the U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? The sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all about.
Come on,
careful.
Man. I'll fuck the pig. You just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio.
All right. Come on, pick a direction. Rude! Don't run from me! Fuckers! Jesus. charge that. Okay, I do need to check something. Ah, sprint sliding. That's what it meant. Well then. That would actually be easier than what I was trying to do. Whoops. Because I thought it wanted me to run up to them and kill them. Gold tray!
Attention, hostile pilot. You're being addressed by the commander of this vessel, Captain
Hi.
Anton Krieger. Surrender immediately and you will be treated fairly, and then ordered with maritime law.
Keep trying. All right, fine. Shit. Damn it. That's fine. I'm okay with this. This is the first... No, it's not the first time I've died, is it? Damn it. Okay. I'm just gonna have to do this differently. Do it! I swear to God! There we go. Woo! New achievement, too! Perform 3 kills... Oh. Okay, so there's that one. Kills using a turret. Okay. Perform 3 kills in a row using dual-wield assault rifles without releasing the button. Okay, that one's more dependent on... on if they're all around. That's the problem. Ow. Didn't mean to do that, but whatevs. Yeah, okay, so that one's... Yeah, that one's all dependent on if they're... Oh, that one's out of ammo. Alright, shotgun it is. Because, yeah, that one's dependent on if they're right next to me. Yeah, I don't think so. There we go. Yeah, there's no way that one was gonna happen. Killed three, and I didn't let go of the trigger, so... There we go. Perfect. Okay, and then what's this one? Empty a fully powered LKW without missing. Okay. Oh, because it's out of ammo. God damn it. Damn it. Okay. Okay, the fuck is an LK? It's the laser. So empty one without missing. Okay. Interesting. Well, you can hang on a minute while I look around for health and ammo. So, that one's going to be a little difficult to do. Emptying a full clip of that is going to be really hard. It's going to have to be up against one of the big robots. It's the only way that's going to work.
Cats in the bag.
Cats in the bag.
Bags in the room.
Cats in the room.
Keep the channel open, Blaskowitz.
Damn it, now that sounds good.
Tracking your signal. You know what you have here, Captain Blaskowitz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet.
Well, hell yeah.
Nuclear cannon on this boat.
Ooh.
Our nuclear cannon. Some backbone on this here.
Bitches love cannons.
U-boat, Captain. Give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored in the Nazi lunar base.
Ah, the moon base.
Quite to learn them by heart. With a lunar base, the most secure facility the Nazis have is where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bucket HQ.
Ingelach, we are here.
Found it. I just want to refresh myself on these. Stealth commander kills. Oh shit, okay. Stealth kills, melee or ranged on captains and soldiers, okay. Interesting. Kills using, Oh, that's gonna be nice. Okay, so I need to get more dual wheel kills.
Only my father taught me this rhyme as a child. There are many other songs for different places.
Oh, no, cock-a-doodle-doo. You fancy that a little bit something? You should move out of the way. Oh, fuck me in the head.
Whee! We're in.
Beep. How do you kind of say? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many moments.
God, this is cool.
The balance of the war. But things happen fast. Our gatekeepers somewhere exiled. We have begun to transfer much knowledge to the government.
Let me in.
I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather.
Excuse me.
Was gleaming with life. The channels of nature was open. Now, I think we may be the last to visit. Ah, here we are. But let me see. Warning.
Bobby Mice, just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
That warning, the instructions are old and faded. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
Yeah.
You should go next, then, last question.
Whee! Oh god! Oh wow! Beautiful! Fully charged, but I don't trust it.
Very,
does it have... Oh, it does. It's the silencer option. Cool.
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault up there. Now first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic field.
Okay.
Okay, are you ready, Ingele? One, two, three, go!
Okay.
There. This is just you could prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
This is an ancient place. One of them has been there. Sweet. Oh. Burton's. That's better.
And now we ascend.
Ascend. Oh, more.
September 14th.
More.
1941.
Yeah, stop that. There's a. I guess we'll have to try to listen to more of these later. Jesus. Like I said, when we get to the last chapter. Come on. Open it. Please.
Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are in a sacred space.
Oh, I see.
Hello, Mark. Thanks ever so much for that new socks. The right one on the side. Yeah, I'm doing well.
Okay, I get it. Where's the big one? There you are. Then this guy.
Give a love to everyone back home.
Roger. I'm sufficiently impressed.
Okay, I get it. Ooh. You guys almost got me with that. Now wait, hang on. How am I missing some? I found that gold tray, right? Yeah, that was downstairs. Must mean there was more down there. Wink. Ooh. What's that for? Oh, okay. A portable battery.
Yeah, Blasco. Can't seem to get this thing to work. I think I need a round-like object to insert into this slot here. See if you can find it somewhere.
I'm pretty sure I can. Found it.
Can you find it?
Let's try it.
What you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on Sir's decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Okay.
We'd intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train.
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where in English you can call it. Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anyone.
Excellent. Leave right away. That's their train is en route.
It's like Dead Space.
I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Yeah. Alright, well that's where I'm going to go ahead and end this episode now that we've gotten all that crap. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time in Bird's Eye, we'll go ahead and... What are we doing? Going to space? We'll go to space.